A few months ago, me and my friends made an app called Us For Her. It was around March when me and my friends wanted to make an app on the iOS App Store. We didn't want to make a game or anything like that. We wanted to make an app which was useful, which meant that we needed to help or solve a problem. Around the time when we were trying to figure out what kind of app we wanted to make, an investigation by UN Women UK revealed that 97% of women in the United Kingdom that were 18 to 24 years old had experienced sexual harassment in a public area. Yes, there was a lot of controversy regarding the legitimacy of this figure, but it really didn't matter. While it does sound cliche for us to say this, it was really eye-opening for us, and we knew that the problem that we were trying to solve had to do something with harassment. So after a lot of arguing about what we wanted to do specifically, we made Us For Her. Us For Her allows users to report harassment on a map for others to see. Since it's reported on a map, other users are able to see what happened and where it was, to keeping them informed about what's happening in their community. Users will also receive a notification if they enter the vicinity of another report, keeping them out of a potentially dangerous area. So say it's like 8 p.m. and you and your friends want to hang out at the park, and one of you guys see a report at the park. The whole point of the app is to keep you safe and aware of what's happening around you, which is pretty dope. Again, the app is still a work in progress. There's still some things that we need to figure out, but we wanted to start making a user base to start testing the actual app. In the description, I linked where you can learn more about the app and also where you can download it. Feel free to let us know what you think. We left information there to contact us. And even if you guys have cool ideas, we're open to suggestions, so please let us know. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Download the app. It's pretty cool. Thanks.